Hello guys, in today's video we're going to check out the best projectors of 2021. I made this list based on my personal opinion and are trying to list them best on their price, quality, durability, and more. 6. Epson EF100. The EF100 is a small, highly portable projector in the same vein as the Vuzenic M2. It fits a slightly different niche, however. It requires AC power and it's significantly brighter, roughly 1,500 lumens to the M2's 350. The coolest part is the EF100's light is created by Epson's Micro Laser Array Projection Technology. Yep, laser beams. That means no lamps to replace. 5. Vuzenic M2. The M2 is about the size of a cake and, like the Anker above, includes onboard streaming and a less powerful speaker. Unlike the Anker, you'll have to supply your own external battery like a portable charger or power bank. We didn't like its picture as much as the Anker either, but it does have one advantage: 1080p resolution, which is important if you want a big image with no visible pixels on your projector screen. 4. Epson Home Cinema 2150. If you're susceptible to the rainbow effect on moving edges on a DLP projector, then an LCD projector is for you. The Epson Home Cinema 2150 is perhaps the most flexible home theater projector we've seen, with a bright, colorful image and enhanced setup capabilities like a wider zoom and lens shift. 3. Anker Nebula Mars 2 Pro. It's smaller than a six-pack of Coke and equipped with Wi-Fi streaming, a surprisingly loud Bluetooth speaker, and even a handle. This portable mini projector powerhouse also has one thing many compact projectors lack: a built-in battery. It's an all-in-one entertainment machine that's darn cute too. 2. BenQ TH685. The BenQ HT2050A above is a superior all-around performer, but if you're a gamer looking for a specialized tool for the job, the TH685 is worth a look. If you don't mind sacrificing color accuracy, it can get a lot brighter than the HT2050A, ideal for brighter rooms, and gaming input lag is comparable. 1. Optima HD28HDR. The Optima HD28HDR is one of the cheapest HDR-compatible projectors. It offers a bright image perfect for gaming, if you're in the market for a gaming projector, or the latest movies. Unlike its more expensive Optima Stablemate above, it's only 1080p, not 4K, but with HDR it actually performed better.